Cold Chamber. We got my boy Dwayne Swayze. And today, I just want to talk to you a little bit about this new EQ I just got. It's called a Hammer EQ. It's a 2BQ dual mono, and this thing is amazing. So if you're interested in a 2BQ, anything that can actually add some analog type of warmth to your digital sound, or actually any kind of, you know, enhancement on your tubas, check out the Hammer EQ. Let's see what it can do. All right, check it out. This is the Hammer EQ by A Design. It's a dual mono design. It's 2BQ. It's got fixed frequencies, and it's very, very sweet on the tubas. You can also use it for other application. I tried it on vocals earlier, and because it's a dual mono, you can use it, you know, on the lead. Maybe, you know, use the other one on a separate instrument, and it works really, really good. It's an instant sweetener. So basically, you have all those knobs. They feel really good when you turn them. It's high quality. It's, you know, doesn't feel cheap at all. You have the fixed frequencies here. It basically starts at 30, 50, 100, 200, 300, and 400. For the mids, it'll go from 250 all the way up to 2K. And then for the highs, it'll go from 2.5 until 15K. Now you have those three switches here, in and out, basically bypassing the device. Then you have high cut and low cut. Remember, well, it's something around 80 and 8K. For example, let me start at 100 for both, and let's do about 2000 to 100, 2000, zero boost for now. And I'm gonna play, let's do 2000, and let's do 15K. I'm gonna play this song that I mixed by Paul Walls, the new single, it's called Patron. So right now I don't have it on. I'm gonna switch it on. Okay. I'm gonna start boosting. Boosting low end. I'm gonna cut a little bit of the mids. And I'm gonna add a lot of air at 15K. Now 15K is really, really, it's gonna open your sound. I'm gonna change it to 10K. And in this song, it works a little bit better. Add a lot without sounding harsh. Now listen to the difference with, without. I'm not sure you can hear it with the video, but it's pretty drastic change. It makes you want to rebounce all your mixes where you didn't use the EQ. So basically, there you go. It's a great 2BQ. I use it on my tubas. I use it for vocals now as well. And makes me want to go ahead and rebounce all my mixes for the past 6 months. HM2EQ Hammer EQ. Cold Chamber Studio. We're out.